Lips.
Josh D. Street on Twitch.
Pardon?
Do you stream on Twitch?
Pardon?
Do you stream on Twitch?
Yeah, why?
Okay, just wondering.
Twitch and Mixer, but mainly Twitch. Even though I have less followers on Twitch. Who ban? Come on, dope.
Right here, yourself. Come on, dope. Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
Device deploying ADS.
God
damn. Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb.
It's fine. Running.
Evil eyes are ready. Position device. Device placed.
Josh.
Okay, I'm already dead.
Josh.
Yeah.
What's the highest rank you've ever got on Rainbow Six Siege?
Silver one.
Is that literally it?
Careful going there, Josh, careful. Oh. Nelly. You're so close as well.
I'm not going to get a sick tip or kill like I did last game.
secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
April 14th. Okay.
Ready to go. 10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion. Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Yeah.
Okay.
I need him.
Deploying welcome
mat. I don't want to get my controller covered in crisp, so I can stop whenever I want to eat the crisp.
Bomb has been located by Op 4. One friendly remaining.
That guy was such a noob.
Oh no. Thanks, I got a kill. Excuse me. You mean
secure the bombs?
Stop worrying. Initiate now.
Camera in position.
Sticker.
Friendly, cease fire.
You can stop worrying about grenades now. Bob is dead.
But how's mute? He says lines.
10 seconds.
Josh, I don't know how mute is mute when mute literally just said mute jammer deployed.
Be advised, Op 4 has found a bomb. Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Josh.
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
How's mute when he literally just said mute jammer deployed?
I don't know.
No, he literally like, mute jammer just deployed. Something like that.
Whoa, where did it fall?
I bought a kill, Josh. That makes me really happy.
Target located.
Where are you, Josh? Dead. What?
I got killed.
One out, four remaining.
Oh, damn it.
She's down in that corridor. If you go into the bathroom.
Which one?
Oh, yeah. Okay. And then she, wait, what? She moved. Sorry, Josh.
No, she was in the other bathroom, Josh.
No, you were going to... Oh, there she is.
That aim though, mew, honestly. He's right next to you, mate. He's right next to you. To your right.
Friendly last operator standing.
He missed that. You're joking!
All friendlies were eliminated.
He's playing trash! These players are awful. What freaking level are they? How was he level 130? Hurry up. How are these guys higher level than me? They have the skill of a 4-year-old.
Jason, can you turn the fan off, please?
Josh, are you ready for this epic swag? I rappel onto the building. Rappel, stop failing! For God's sake. Incoming adrenaline boost. Why was an ally even in there? Where the idiot was in there?
They took me. Help yourself.
Oh, what? How? How can you even see me? Oh my god, why are the characters, like, the images look absolutely lovely, the characters, but then you actually see them in-game and they look like they all have diabetes and AIDS. Josh, he's at the very back, mate. Lean, Josh, lean. Team, you idiots! They're garbage, honestly. They just really are. They're awful. God awful. Three matches before I'm ranked. Let's see where I get ranked. What, Josh? Josh, I need three more matches, mate, from ranked.
I need one.
Let's go, Josh. Let's see who you get put with. Oh, I've had one win and six losses.
How do you tell?
Pardon?
How do you know?
Go on to click the matchmaking button and then click guide. It should tell you my rank and the stuff like that. 10 placement. So 6 losses, 1 win, 14% win rate, 7 matches played, no abandons, and a half KD ratio. I suck.
Three wins and 6 losses.
Oh,
I might get put into silver 1 if you look at your skill.
Wait, but how do you know that?
Because the silver 1 line's the highest up. The highest.
Yeah, but still, I'm below average. I might get put in copper.
I'm never gonna get put in copper or bronze. Always silver or gold.
You might, now that you say that, you might get into them.
Yeah, maybe.
Hopefully my first rank ever can be okay. Not the best, but hopefully okay. I'm scared. I don't want to have a bad rank.
Yeah, but Josh, then you can play more ranked matches to get your rank higher.
Yeah, I know, but like, I don't want to have to start off in like bronze or copper and then just have to go all the way up when you could already be in silver and get to like diamond. Josh, do you know the Kappa Tower is the oldest operator? They literally spent ages just deciding on its hair colour to make him not look too old, but not look too young. Dun 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 dun. Josh, isn't Echo one of the characters you use?
Protect the bombs.
There we go. You good, Josh?
Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly.
Plan accordingly to the bomb being compromised.
Be advised, a bomb location has been compromised. 10 seconds left.
Please divide.
5 seconds.
Pardon?
Bomb located by Op 4.
Oh, on this side, okay.
Well secured!
Even if I die, it's a free 10 points. Just why there? Just why there? Of all places, why there? Really? Josh, we're getting destroyed. Again. This is your last rank match. If you lose this, we're gonna be screwed. Okay, well, you're gonna be screwed if we lose this. But...
Loading the magazine!
I didn't wake up.
Nice one, Josh. Nice one. Josh, are we the only ones alive? Oh, Christ. I'm scared now.
Come on.
Yes, let's go, Josh. Let's go. Nice one. Let's go. Nice one.
Cheers, Josh.
Wait, can your family hear me as loud as you can hear me?
No, because the sound doesn't come out the TV. Go cafeteria and garage.
Pardon?
Go cafeteria. Cafeteria. Oh, too late. No, get away.
Wait, what happened? What happened? What's going on?
Location, lobby. Okay.
That was 349. I'll go downstairs. Yeah. Go through the kitchen.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
New feed active.
There we go. That's ready to be edited.
Activate camera.
Be advised, a bomb location has been.
Josh, watch that barricade.
Be advised, Op 4 has found a bomb.
Reloading!
Josh,
Ella has a great pistol, honestly. Honestly, Josh, Ella has an amazing pistol. Honestly, amazing. It even comes with like a.
I'm that one.
10 seconds to insertion.
Her thing comes with a built-in red dot. Sick.
Op 4 has located a bomb.
Honestly, it's awesome. Josh, I could just camp in here. I'm gonna troll them.
No, Josh. No.
No, Josh. I'm gonna troll them to think someone actually was. I'm gonna die.
Here's a treat.
Oh, Christ. Oh, for Christ's sake! Oh, look at you, so sweaty, so in, you with your trashy character. You shot me in the foot! Josh, that's literally what it sounds like. They shoot you in the foot.
I killed one. I'm proud.
Good job, you killed. Good job. I'm gonna be editing a video. Josh, I'm going to be uploading like a 20-minute Battlefront video soon.
Op 4 has placed a diffuser near a bomb. Destroy it. Diffuser located. Disable it.
It's going to be trash though.
How didn't he plant?
Friendly disabled
the diffuser. Plan
how stuff. Does anybody plant?
Did you see a buckle shaking?
Yeah.
Right, now we need to go garage and cafeteria. We could have given it.
Josh, have you got a tick in your party?
No.
Pardon? No.
What? What did you say, Josh?
You got a tick in your party?
Yeah. I'm including my audio.
Because I want to have a little 20-second, like a 10-minute video for when I get my rank. And just name it, I got my rank. My reaction, he cried, got killed, someone died. the most clickbaity title ever.
And then you have to put in brackets underneath Josh Sim got hit on whatever my rank is. Frames per second. How well the game looks.
Frames per second. The amount of frames the game can render per second.
To normal amount.
No, yeah, 59 to 60.
Someone reinforce this. Josh, can you reinforce this?
Josh? 10 seconds remaining. Josh?
Yeah?
Yeah? No, the computers. Computers can do 240 frames per second.
Yeah, I know, that's mad.
It is hella mad. Like, that's what the new Xbox Series X is going to do.
Yeah, but I don't want to. Just in case I get turned on. Excuse me, Josh. Excuse me, Josh.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Cheers. By the way, if this
guy is in there, we can shoot through. Just making it. A little more.
Reloading. There we go. Going to be epic. What?
I can't see my.
You're going to die.
I'm gonna give them hell.
Josh,
why'd you do that? Josh, why'd you do that? I swear to God. There.
Oh. He knew what was going around. He's like,
wait,
you won't be able to hit him.
All friendlies were eliminated. Where was he? Mission failure. Oh, he's just sitting in the corner. What are you doing, Gordon?
Right, we're on attack. This is where I shine. I'm back on attack.
800.
Oh no. Yeah, the Vector. Yeah. That's the TSG. No. It's only for Goyo and Kay.
For the love of God, where has the game put me? I bet it's somewhere like where nobody has gone. Yeah, it's put the game put me when no one's gone. Because I was busy editing my video. Trying to get out some quality content. While I can.
Aaron Benson. Yeah. Oh, wait. Yep, never mind. Josh, they're downstairs. Oh, wait, yeah. I don't even know where they are.
5 seconds to go.
Oh, yeah, they're at the top floor.
A bomb must be located and defused.
I'm using Hibana, Josh. I don't think I've really ever used her. White gun. I've got the diffuser, Josh, just like you know.
Hey, coming.
Okay.
If you want it, let me know.
No.
Just a charge, burning up. I can't see over yet. Why is my character so short? Flashing. Josh.
Changing mags.
Bing.
Alright, there we go. Ooh.
Clearing the way.
Cluster charge going up.
Coming down with you, Josh.
Cluster charge going up.
Josh, flush trap.
Cheers.
Moving it. Oh,
breach charge ready.
Detonate.
Located a bomb.
You. Come on, Josh, sit in here. Come on. Hey, Josh. Josh, they're not in there. I've literally just walked through.
Four last operator standing.
Josh, come on, help me. Help me.
Where is he?
I don't know. I'm looking for him. I was asking you to help me look for him.
Friendly, oh, he's an objective. Standing.
I'm blinded. Wait a minute. Where's objective?
He's in B. A. A.
A?
Mm-hmm. Your left.
15 seconds remaining.
Left. It's already blank.
I know, I'm trying to...
10 seconds remaining.
Oh, what?
Four eliminated all friends.
Shia.
Oh, my.
Look at the sweat. I didn't even see him. Honest to God, where the hell was he? I didn't even see him at all.
Bad idea.
Dude,
I'm like falling.
Got that. I'm freezing.
Oh.
I'm frizzing. Frizzing.
No, no.
Damn.
They've always been frizzing. Oh, it's because I've been like that. No fun.
And Josh, what happens if you don't get a DS?
I'm scratching it. It worked, it didn't it? I can't do it.
No, I didn't.
What?
I said, what happens if you don't get a DS?
Depression.
And if you get a DS on the next day?
No more depression.
If he doesn't get a DS tomorrow, he'll get depression.
10 seconds.
They've gone basement.
5 seconds before insertion.
No DS equals depression. DS, no depression.
Oh yeah, they're in basement.
A bomb must be located.
Josh, what Pokemon game are you gonna get though? Because I only have Fire Red.
I don't actually care which one I get, as long as it's not one of the old Game Boy ones.
No, the Game Boy. Okay. The Game Boy Advance one. Josh, no, Josh, wait a minute. Josh, I've got Ash. Remember? Ready?
Yeah, but it's reinforced.
I'm pretty sure Ash can destroy reinforcers.
No, she can't.
You sure? I can try.
No, she can't. I've already. Help yourself to a little peek.
I can't see through this one. There's too much. But
the
there's too much
is no longer in your
this
possession.
One. Too much reinforcement in that one.
You have located
what the hell? Our team has been killed already? I can't see them, Josh. I can't see inside.
One friendly operator remaining.
What?
Nice. What the flip? What the frick? The pistols in this game suck!
Mm-hmm.
They might as well not even be in the game. They're awful. There was literally no point of even having them. It doesn't make a difference. We would still die.
Been in the game for 5 seconds. The game's like...
We need to locate a bomb.
Please join in. We're in the game.
Your drone has found a bomb.
What a nice cut.
Drone has located a bomb.
Josh, oh yeah, Josh, when are you gonna start making videos?
Whenever, as soon as I find out how to.
There's different ways, mate.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
You can use a phone screen recorder.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
You can stream on different on things like Mixer.
Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
You can stream on Twix. Wait, Twix. Twitch. I'll explain in more detail soon.
Mm-hmm.
Some of them are more expensive than others. I might even make a video about it. I'll make a video on my channel about how to make videos.
Yeah, do that.
I'll be like, I'll explain how all the ways I make videos and all the ways that other people can. And I'll say which are affordable and which are expensive. One of them I know is expensive, considering that was expensive for me to actually get myself.
Got a kill.
Nice one, Josh. Yeah, it does depend though, Josh. What do you want to record? Console or phone? Or vlogs?
Launching drone.
Console.
Well then, I have a few ways of doing that.
Careful there. Got her.
Okay.
Josh, look at my drone. Actually, don't. It's a waste of time.
I'm looking. Marked him.
On four last stop standing.
Good job. Plant. I'm covering you.
Diffuser is active.
I've been spotted. They know I'm here.
Op 4 eliminated.
Who is he?
You'll see in a second.
He went to chuck a nitro cell. Nice. Is
that aim though?
I need to recover him from that.
That ain't. I'm joking. That's a bit mean. Bruh.
I'm proud I got 3 kills that game. That round.
Yeah, good job. I'm glad I got 4. Josh, you were honestly the best player on the team. How have you not got the most score? Oh no, because Lemon's got also got 5 assists, so he would have more score than you. You know, I think I don't know why I always have bad connection whenever I play with you and Max. Whenever I play with just you, I'm fine. Whenever I play with just Max, I'm fine. But it's when I play with you both, like, the internet just goes to a billion.
Who do you play?
I'm still waiting for mine to say ranked bronze copper form.
Top floor, Josh, down top floor.
5 seconds to go.
I do remember
Mr. Shortsman has been identified.
A bomb must
your gamer tag was Sign Carlson, which met on Fortnite Save the World. Yeah, that was it.
Bomb has been located.
You guys met on Fortnite?
Yeah, Save the World.
Offended?
No, that was like before it became. Like, that was in like season 6.
Yeah, season 6 was good. I like Jesus.
Placing cluster charge.
Yeah, I stopped playing Apex. I play Rainbow.
Is Rainbow it? Or I know obviously there's Dauntless as well. Headshot. Josh, just wait.
Cheers. Me, on my other account, I'm level 90, but on this account, I'm level 40 or 30, I can't remember. I don't keep track of my level, but I am pretty good. You're playing PC.
Oh my god, Josh, look at him! Look at him, Josh! Come here, Josh! Come here! Stand here! Stand here and look!
Reloading! You must recover the diffuser.
Alright, I see you. I see you, Josh. I see you. Oh, you dead? Coming in, Josh. Coming in with you. My god damn. Josh, is it 3? Yes, yeah, 3v3, okay. 3v2.
Top 4 last operator standing.
Killed one.
Nice, last one's Frost.
Well, where would that Frost be?
Blow this up.
Hey, clear! Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Nice. Right, what rank did I get?
Let's have a look-see.
Hopefully it's gold. If not, it's silver. What? Oh, wait, no. One more round.
Why is it overtime match point? We've got more points.
Actually... Wait, what's your name again? Mate, what's your name again? Yeah. Okay, I'll just call you Blade.
Can I have my gun? Thank you. I have not played this game in ages.
Protect the bombs.
We've got one more round, and that's it, alright?
Here we go. It might not be one more round, Josh. You could lose this round.
Yeah, but still. We're too good.
No, Josh, you're too good.
Yeah.
Be advised, a bomb location is compromised.
What's that, Josh? I'm just going to go to toilet.
Don't be a weirdo, Josh.
10 seconds remaining.
Don't worry.
No, Josh, what was it?
Down
I said,
seconds.
Don't be a weirdo.
How's going to the loo being a weirdo?
Located a bomb. Get ready
Don't
to
worry.
Engage.
Wait, Josh, wait.
Josh, careful. I'm already dead. Thanks.
Wait, what?
Yeah, he's literally to your... If you lean, walk a little bit to the left, he's on your right. Down there. There. Go on, Josh. The power of the recoil control is really... Ah, god damn it, my legs!
My legs are broken! Hear me!
I don't want to lose.
I can't lose this match.
Why?
This round, because then it'll be another overtime. Yeah, but I'm dead. He's got the fuser. Right, he's coming from there.
Unless this guy pulls a comeback out of Darius, we're gonna lose. No. What? No! Aw.
Bruh.
One op, four remaining.
Aw, we've got no chance. We have no chance. We've got no help at all.
You might get like a trick and like while she's aiming in.
Might not as well.
Wait, you ace. He would ace if he wins. He would. Because he killed Fuse. Killed that other guy. Lockerbie.
I almost killed one of them.
Killed Snipe Callie. Then killed Zafir. Now it's just
you. You could just say he killed all four other people. You could just say that.
It's Max. He needs big details, else he does not understand. Right, is he gonna like choke this?
Is he going to do anything, or is he just gonna sit here?
Where's that cam? Oh, is this cam? Oh, he's gonna do. Ying's gonna plant.
Seconds.
Yeah, she found it.
10 seconds to go.
No, she's scared.
5 seconds to go. The bomb diffuser has been successfully deployed.
Oh, for God, now he's actually got to do it.
Oh, it's right by the door. See, there's my first plan. Normally they plant them.
Located the diffuser to deploy it. If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles.
He can run out.
All friendlies have been neutralized.
Stupid idiot. Why did he run out anyway? He could have just defused.
But you see that? He got the hit fire headshot. He was headshot with a hit fire. Don't worry, Blade. We're nearly done.
One more round.
Yeah, one more round. If I win, I'm pretty sure I'll get into gold.
If we lose... What the frick?
Don't worry.
And if we lose...
Then I'll get into silver. Yeah. Silver 1 on the ranking for me has got the highest bar. And gold 3 has got the second highest. So if I win, I get gold 3. If I lose, I get silver 1.
We need to locate a bomb.
Gold 3. Yeah. I never really took rank seriously until I was like, wait, you earn more renown and it's like more fun than just quick match. So I was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna start playing it seriously. And first rank I got was silver 3.
Wait, your first ever rank?
Yeah.
Not bad, is it?
Yeah, but how would you have played it before, not taking it seriously, and you wouldn't have got ranked?
That
you
yeah.
The previous yeah, time you played, you never got ranked.
I never got ranked. Played like 3 matches and ranked, got too salty, and it's like, oh no, they're all pros. I stopped playing it because I was stupid, because I was 10 years old then.
So you'd stop playing it for the entire season?
Basically.
And the next season you try it again, and then you do the same thing. Are they? Yeah, they barricaded. Okay.
Finding them.
I'm still amazed at how those people were dumb enough to run out at me.
You did actually pretty well against them.
Yeah, I just don't know why they were so stupid to do that.
Found one. Basement.
Looking at you, Cam Josh.
Trying to bait one.
Oh, Josh, I'm on mine. Josh, how do I get that? Oh god, their body. How do I get downstairs? Found it. I'll bait one, Josh.
Oh.
Range charges hot.
Keep baiting.
Oh god, oh, Josh, they're not even where you think they are.
No, there's one right there and he's poking his feet out.
Well, shoot him.
Can't, he's moved. And he's got my drone.
I'll go in.
Okay.
Watch for the blast!
Made a noise. They should be going to that door. If I die, Josh, remember me.
Must recover the diffuser.
I died.
Okay.
Good job, Josh. Good job. I'm baiting them.
15 seconds.
Can't move. Yes,
Ten
Josh.
10 seconds left. The diffuser has been secured. 5 seconds.
Panning. Come on. Come on.
Diffuser is active. Protected at all costs.
Good job, Josh. Forget about me.
No!
One friendly operator remaining.
I'm still dead. What the hell? Why the hell am I still down? I should have died. The game just tortured us even more one by making me have to stay alive.
You had a shotgun.
Well, honestly though, Josh, why the hell did the game just keep me alive even after you were killed?
I actually should have rezzed you.
Why? You would have died anyway.
Right. What am I? Oh, I'm in bronze. What?
You're bronze?
Yeah.
How are you bronze?
I actually don't know.
If you're bronze, mate, then I'm probably like copper. When I get ranked.
How?
God knows,
perfectly.
Mate.
Right, Blade, I'm inviting you. You alright playing ranked, Blade? Alright, good.
Josh, I've definitely got like copper.
I'm getting out of this bronze. I don't like bronze. What's silver four? Pretty sure it's silver four, ain't it?
No, Josh, wait, what do you mean the worst? The worst
because
rank in the game
on
is
my
copper
guide,
five.
Oh, well, when? It was, like, on the bar chart. Yeah, look,
on the bar chart?
Here, look. Right, so if you go on skill, yeah? My skill level is in silver 1 or gold 3. Not in
wait,
copper.
Wait, how can you see
one.
That, Josh? Josh,
so
how
go,
can you see that?
You go on to matchmaking, yeah?
No, I know that. I'm on my skill, but it doesn't say anything.
No, it doesn't say it, but if you go on your skill, there's the bars. There's bars coming up, isn't there?
Yeah.
So if you look in copper, they're probably the lowest. And whatever's the highest one is what your skill matches, so you're more likely to get into that.
Copper like, 1? Right. I'm apparently, the game thing, I should be in copper 1.
Oh. But bearing in mind...
The game is showing a tiny, slim, minuscule little bit in champion. The minusculest of bit.
Yeah.
In champion.
That's like constantly getting like 3Ks.
So it says I have like
clutches,
a minuscule,
aces.
Tiniest of chances of getting into champion, but I could do it.
Yeah, basically.
You know what I mean?
No,
the game says I could
breach.
Do it.
Ban hard breach. Thermite. I say thermite. Yeah.
I banned thermite.
Thermite's more annoying. Because,
Thermite.
What's he called?
Thermite.
Her cheek.
Thermite.
Her banner.
Thermite. Thermite.
Is countered fairly easily.
Well, they banned no one. They banned no one.
They're going hard breach. I'll be right back.
Well, then let's ban who they're hard breaching. Oh god damn it! Oh yeah, I forgot they're doing hard breach for. What? Who are we banning? We're gonna ban the guy who Josh thinks has diabetes. Josh thinks that Mozzie has diabetes. What? Genuinely. The character is said to have diabetes. What the frick? Wait, but Ubisoft said he had diabetes. Why? So just because he's toxic, everyone goes, oh yeah, he's got a massively horrible disease that could end his life. No, that's what diabetes is. Diabetes can end someone's life.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
How do you know all this stuff? How much have you played this freaking game?
Be ready for assault. Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
Jesus
Christ. I've been playing for quite a while. I can't remember how long.
5 seconds and counting.
I've been playing since like mid of 2019.
Yeah, I've been playing since mid of 2018.
Be ready for hostile action.
Yeah.
So 2015.
Dog medicated! Razorwire is deployed. You will ID
code. So you've been playing this game since this game was 2 weeks old. How different is it from back then? Because obviously I've seen videos from like year three
back
that
then,
look vastly different.
back then, pistols would literally flick up to the side every time you shoot. Now only the top, the, I can't remember what it's called, any moves.
Yeah. Enemy.
What? You see an enemy?
Never mind, he's dead. Really? Really?
Okay, right, he's cheating.
Why the hell is the flashbang button the opposite of what you think it to be?
Jackal's, yeah, coming there, yeah.
I'm Josh, not I don't get that. They made the flashbang button the opposite of what it is in-game. On Ella, so when you get down, you can detonate something. You can detonate a flashbang, and it's RB, even though normally flashbangs are LB. So it kind of confuses me.
He's on Bandit. On Bandit, get the kill. Okay, yeah. He's in A somewhere, clearly. I'm checking cams.
Checking the cams.
Op 4 eliminated.
Hopefully I don't die.
I wasn't watching Eagle, I was watching Plague.
That was a pretty nasty play. I hate that bomb site. There's like no operators which are good for it. Yeah. Like the campers and free armor people. Echo thrives in that situation. I find Echo fairly annoying if the person who's using him is.
Oh no, I'm Caviera!
Caviera. She's good, her pistol does 95 damage. It used to be a one tap.
Yeah, but I feel
I
like,
remember those
I,
days.
Yeah, but I feel like scum whenever I use her because of how scummy her pistol is.
Yeah, and then you just run around, no one being able to counter you because as soon as you see them, you just shoot once. Yeah.
The only thing I think is quite fun is how you can knife with her to get them down.
Yeah, she doesn't knife them, she punches them.
With the little sneaky feetsies.
Hence why she's Josh? Wearing brass knuckles in her glove. Yeah.
Josh, do you know how her little like interrogation with the knife is an actual rear interrogation from where this character is from?
Yeah. To be fair, if telling me
so in Caviera,
they have a knife right now
in where Caviera is
from,
they would actually slit the person's throat
depends
to get information.
In what the situation is, it's like a top secret.
No,
FBI
any interrogation they would use
nonsense.
Things like what she does in the game. Some people would even get shot in the foot just to be interrogated. They like shoot them like right in the leg, then
incapacitate.
Yeah, that would incapacitate them, and then because obviously you wouldn't want to be completely paralyzed.
This Eagle kid took my kill. Bro.
God damn it, Eagle, you suck. My evil eye has your back.
My evil eye ready to kill some people. Strong.
Bye bye, guns.
Where is he?
I don't know. Oh, I'm getting phone ring. Hello, Janessa. I'm in the war right now. I'll see you later.
Resign.
Oh, I hate that freaking horrible character. She's so annoying.
Hostiles eliminated.
Josh, Sorry about the bot behaviour. I don't play Frost Castle.
Don't say bot, please. It annoys me. I've never actually used her, to be fair.
You know,
not, would love to see that. Playing,
right, think of the one person that people get aces with. Like, Ash, Cav, all the three speeds. I got an ace with Capcan.
Nice.
I jumped over my deployable, when he had deployable shield, I jumped over it. Five enemies just sat there waiting to just rush objective, and I just shoot them all. Like, literally just spray.
Oh yeah,
no
sick.
Goals in life, I just held down the trigger.
Go crazy!
Deploying welcome mat.
I'm pressing two welcome mats on this window because there's going to be more than one person coming through there.
Death run!
R4 located a bomb, protect it.
Yay, welcome maps.
10 seconds remaining.
You joking? Why does this wall take up two reinforcements just to let you reinforce?
Bro. Get ready to engage.
Yeah.
What?
Shield deployed!
Ooh. They're coming in! Coming in! What was that noise?
If this eagle kid steals my kills again, he's getting TK'd.
Hello, eagle. How are you?
No one coming in the bathroom. The bathroom is my room.
The bathroom is off limits because Josh let out a big fart in there and it's killing everybody. Janisha, I got an injury. Shut up. I don't care if the baby's dying.
Magnet's ready.
Oh god, this eagle eyes don't. Oh no.
Double kill, boys.
Yes, Josh, let us go. May I just steal a kill, please?
They're coming in again.
I'm here to help if you need it.
There's a third one coming in. They drone. Yep, I see her. I just saw a gun.
If you need assistance at any point, just let me know and I'll destroy them.
Just cover my back, like, protect.
Adding overwatch.
Yeah, make sure no one comes in behind me.
Yes. Commander.
That was like the perfect bait as well. Baited. Yeah, there's
you
a
get
Cali
Josh,
in
I hear,
this window.
I hear shotgun.
I'm pretty sure it's a Cali.
Crud.
You've got a
should I come in
jackal.
Or should I stay out here, Josh?
Stay out there, I'm holding down.
Let me just lob this out there.
I think mine.
Oh, she's there. I just saw a gun.
For God's sake, Janessa! Would you stop, please? Oh no. Don't ask me.
Op 4, last operator standing. Op 4 eliminated.
Nice, get baited, kids. Get baited.
Eagle, let's go.
That was a nasty flick.
That was nasty. And just before that, I got our kill, like right before that with my gun.
Ooh. I'm not the right level for my skill level.
Josh.
That makes any sense at all.
Josh.
Yeah?
Pistols. Normal guns. My gun.
Yeah, Josh Massey. No, honestly, he can use it. He's amazing with it. He might look like a botty guy, but he does shine in certain moments. He got a 3K two matches ago. And he uses the guns that have like the dumbest amount of recoil and like instantly adapts. Like, I can use this recoil. like using a normal gun, and when he uses a normal gun, he's like, oh god, this has no recoil. Yeah. That recoil's increased over the time updates. I played when it had ACOG, and when Smoke had SMG 11.
10 seconds.
And I used to just go mad. It had no recoil, so it was basically like a second primary.
You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Don't blame him.
Can't blame him. We're absolutely wrecking them. Ash bullets coming in.
Oh, jeez. I see them. I know where they are. They're hiding.
Josh, enemy?
Yeah, I know.
Look out, Josh.
I hit her and she's scared.
Bomb has been located.
Where's that cam?
I've been spotted. I have been spotted.
Taking point.
Yeah, I've got cam. Oh, she got me. Bruh.
Turn your shades on.
Bruh, she got me. Josh, ignore
her. The diffuser is no longer in your possession.
Oh, you dead? Oh.
The diffuser is
Why am I hearing
recovered.
Scary music in the background?
Dunna. Dunna.
Jeez. Go on, Josh.
Dunna.
Fine. Damn it.
Friendly, last operator.
Depression. Depression.
We have been eliminated.
Josh, what was that noise?
Ronald Dunnumbia. What kind of game?
Okay, that's
probably
my worst
character.
Performance with the G36C so far.
Yeah. Where's your red dot, Josh?
My red dot?
Yeah, I thought you used red dot.
I just like it.
Yeah, he's a,
I like
he's
to be stealthy.
Original Call of Duty gamer. Like, very original. Like,
no, I've been playing since Call of Duty 2, bruv. Can you hit me?
It's kind of like
mate?
A habit
Call of Duty
to
2.
Put suppressors on everything.
Call of Duty 2.
Not Black Ops.
2005. Bruv.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
Black Ops, what do you mean? What do you mean?
One of my old friends that I met on Fortnite. Oh yeah, you know, Blade, you know you go here.
I've been getting triple kills since frickin'
Ghost
Middle War.
The Ghost Revolver on Fortnite saved the world. Yeah, you gave me a ghost revolver.
Good evening. Oh,
I still have
found
it.
The bomb.
Full durability.
Oh, God.
Because
oh.
I never used it. Like, the only time I would play Fortnite is if my brothers are nagging me and they just give it. If I want to play
Five
Save the World. Yeah. No, he doesn't.
You found the bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
I've been wanting to get rid of my Save the World to like restart, but I don't know how to do that.
Yeah. Josh Matchy is pretty good.
Josh, why the hell do you keep why the hell are you saying all these things? I'm not that good. Jesus Christ.
I don't know, how good is he?
Nice one, play.
Oh, I've got defuse gun.
Pardon?
He's got, oh, what's it called? Claymore. Place Claymore on diffuser.
I don't have
any pressure.
Claymore.
It's now got pressure on them.
Pressure. Under pressure.
Shoot! Now they come in through the door.
Double kill! See? Yeah.
Thanks, Blade.
Kill.
You actually?
Yeah, I genuinely did.
Alright, screw it.
Moving out.
Josh, I so nearly team killed you.
Friendly mission successful.
It's cool, it's cool.
Look, you can just see me hitting him half the time. Did you see that? I just got friendly fire out of nowhere.
Friendly fire.
What? Yeah, it's a blanket. Cat fur. Gets right.
Let's
in
go!
There.
5 kills!
Yeah, guess what?
5K!
I got bronze. Not silver 1. I'm silver 5. Find another match. Yeah,
one more match before I'm ranked! Let's go! Come on, one more rank.
I was supposed to be silver 1 or gold 3. But I lost the match and it put me straight down to bronze. I know it's. Yeah.
I'll see if my thing changed after that match.
I'm shouting you. I'm shouting.
Who?
I'm still reckoned to be silver 1.
What's his password? What? It just kicked me off rainbow.
What?
Send me an invite, guys.
Wait, stop matchmaking. Wait, it's me. Oh no, I just have to squad. Damn it. How come when I do stop matchmaking, it just kicks me from the squad?
I don't know. Alright.
I'm inviting.
Yeah, and I deleted them all for that running cat walking game.
Invites have been sent.
It's frustrating, it's like Daddy Long Legs, but it doesn't work.
I invited you.
It doesn't
both.
Work. You take one step and your cat automatically goes. You get one
yes,
step.
Yes, the cat definitely makes that
it's
noise.
Keep going. Go away.
I'm so nervous. I want to get good. I want to get a good rank.
Same. My KD's probably bad.
We lost a bunch of games.
Yay, I'm average.
Wait, how do I check that?
Right, Ubisoft Club, what have you got for me today? Alright, let's go.
Oh my god. I can almost compare to that. My kill death is slightly higher, but my
kill death
win
rate
loss is nowhere near.
1 to 0.
Josh, look at mine. How's mine doing, Josh?
I don't know. How do I check?
Just click on me.
Oh! Yeah,
how are you so good, Josh? Josh, it says you're silver 5!
Yeah, I am. I ranked up. 07.
Yeah,
05.
How do you raise your MMR? That's something I don't know.
MMR? What's that?
The MMR, the thing you get playing ranked that ranks you up.
Oh, just by winning. Winning.
It's your, so winning just gives
yes.
you an amount, and then just losing
because
you
killed
amount.
It.
As no, sorry. Does losing take away an amount?
Yeah, losing. It takes 92.
Puts so losing takes 92, and what does winning do?
Winning puts you up, basically a whole ranking. Oh, I love that game. It takes forever to actually like get it, like fully addicted to it, if you know what I mean. Oh,
what game?
Maverick. I'm already
addicted. Who are we banning?
Cats.
Who are we banning? Who are we banning?
Yeah, Battle Cats. You can get like god cats where they're like huge and go. Yeah.
That did it.
Yeah.
That did it.
Yeah. Just don't lose. Right, ban either Blitz or Monty.
I'll probably do Blitz.
Who's banning Maverick?
No, who's banning Ash? I hate you.
Oh shoot, where's that gone? Max, I need help. Oh, can't reach it.
Plague, is your thing kicked in the party?
I can't reach it. What? Silver thing.
Guys, bland it. Bland it.
Bland it? No, bandit's bad on this map.
Plague, I forget your name again. Sorry, is your thing ticked in the party? Is your thing ticked in the party?
Josh has brought streaming, and he wants to know if you're including your audio. Okay. Free will, bro. It's up to you.
Press the button on there. Oh, my ear.
You have to get...
Yeah, we're attacking. Let's go. I'm going hard
breacher. I prefer attack on.
I'm going hard breacher.
I like attacking, but at the same time, it's just like...
That's it. I'll buy a new cat. Oh, yeah.
I like attacking, I just don't like how we have to drone.
Can't, I don't like,
I really wish we could just
skip droning.
I don't
like Habana because of her fire rate on her AR. Assault rifle.
Then again, I did get a,
she has 21
like a
shots,
kill or two with it.
And she shoots all 21
I did get a kill with it last
2
round.
Seconds. You like that tank? Okay, yeah. Dig your
I want to do good
my
in my last rank game, guys.
Right, my cat
come on, guys,
sat on
let's
my
get
lap.
This win.
It's almost
get this win, guys.
It's almost right, it's almost 1 a.m.
Come on, tank. Oh shoot, so I've got the headphone wires there. Good boy.
You
my cat is the size of a dog.
Who lives in EU?
Your cat is the size of a dog. What?
Who lives in EU?
Wait, Liam, what's the EU?
EU?
Are we in the
mean
EU?
Europe?
Oh yeah, I'm not.
Yeah, we both do. We both live in the same county.
Oh, because my friend has asked. Do you guys live in the EU?
5 seconds.
We met ages ago, like over Fortnite when I played
you've
that one.
Bomb.
It was my
make
job.
It was like 3 years ago or something.
Yeah, it was quite a long time ago.
No, I'd say about a
and
year and a half ago, because that's when season 6 was. Season 6 was about a year and a half ago.
And I was like, yeah, why not?
Coming in.
Should I run up?
Oh, I saw somebody. Oh, sorry, Josh.
Oh, fun.
Oh, lovely, we're against sweats.
You must recover the
deployment. Okay, they head aim.
Gosh.
Sorry, Blade.
The diffuser
has been recovered. That was a headshot, clearly.
It wasn't. You shot your teammate again on the left.
No, I didn't. Look. He moved out the way.
Friendly, last operator standing.
I'm on negative 50 points. Bro. Sorry, Blade. It's all right.
For Cali, he sucks.
Shoot.
But it could be a he playing.
He just moved up right in front of me whilst I was trying to shoot. Sorry.
It's alright, I should have ducked.
Oh yeah, Josh, I'm shooting you.
I get really annoyed when I team kill because you're like, great, now I'm on negative points. Now everyone's going to be like, oh, I better team kill this guy because he team killed this guy. And you're just sat there like, well, it was by accident. And no one knows that. And then you just instantly get bullied by everyone in your game. And you just sat there in the corner going, why? Quick match in a nutshell. Bro, can you kill this guy for me? He's really annoying. Team, you need to kill him. Haha, here's my friend. And I'm going to team kill you. Bro, why?
Camera.
Kid.
You watch me.
Drone has found a bomb.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Molly.
Who's your favorite apart from Meaty Molly? You can't have Meaty Molly as your favorite.
Drone has located a bomb.
Molly?
Yeah.
Molly.
Mine will probably be Dom. Dom's the funniest.
No, right.
10 seconds before insertion.
No, right.
No, we're talking about Bodhi, we're talking about a different YouTuber.
Oh, he's on about Josh Bird.
No, no, he's on about Molly.
Mullen.
Oh, yeah, Molly. There's Molly and there's Marley. Molly and Marley.
Alright, I've
yeah, Josh. Yeah, Josh was talking about Marley and oh god, I forgot again. Was talking about
Rem Succeed, Meaty Marley. Big right, boy sorry. Dumb, you can't.
Yeah, I'm just horrible with names.
It's alright. I might blast for this.
Easy points.
Oh,
easy points.
Scandinavia.
I do like Narrator, but I also just love Ree Kid.
Okay, I'll get head aimed. I got head aimed by a Jaeger. What do you mean?
Where from?
Michael, you get head aimed through wood. Through metal by a Jaeger. Another 146. What do you mean?
Or ignite, like. Oh, no.
Josh, help. What do I do?
Alright.
Oh, I did it.
Joshua.
Can you blow that?
No, I ran out of things.
Bro. What do you mean?
How do you run out?
There's someone. Oh, I see right someone. There. Hold the angle.
I saw.
But don't I come? Anna has two breaching about rounds. Don't you think she should have four?
The diffuser is no longer in your possession.
What the hell? Why am I
no, it's wrong. Okay, it's wrong.
Get that angle.
Just hold the angle, Josh.
My feet keep coming in front of me.
Ooh.
The diffuser is now secured.
Was it a nasty kill?
Yeah. Headshot through the window. Okay. Bro. Head aimed. You got head aimed.
This is dangerous.
You drop the diffuser.
You're getting aimed for walls. I was outside and there was no cams, no nothing to see me.
You got head aimed.
He was just laying on the floor. As soon as I go next to the window, instantaneously get headshot. Bruv, what's this game? Oh, imagine that. How did he not see you?
You're gonna I don't know.
Get out and after you run start shooting. Just kill yourself, Josh.
No,
just do it, Josh.
I could get a free kill.
You can't.
5 seconds left.
Free kill?
Your game just glitched for me. Nice.
You can't. Still can't.
Well, I mean, just got a kill. I mean.
Yeah, at least you got a kill. You just see it in the background. Just hear it like. Just like
yeah, just a few bird shots, a few blood splatter. Juicy.
Juicy.
The M4's nice.
I don't have a hard breacher. I'm just going ying.
What?
I'm a hard breach, don't worry.
Thank you. No, I. With your blowtorch, make a hole, and then I'll use my candle to blind them.
Did you know that Vandellas can be shot?
Yeah.
I actually never knew that. I thought it was like a 1 pixel wide.
Okay, Josh, I'm gonna keep all of my break.
Yeah, use them on windows and all that. Use them for like
rooms. Oh, wait. Yeah, I mean, then again, I did get a lovely headshot on that guy with 22 health.
Yeah,
I just sit there, reaction at all, and then there's you.
You were complaining. You were complaining about the damp. You were complaining.
Josh. Yeah.
I like how today it's been full of me getting epic kills.
Oh, what's this?
You and Bodhi freaking out, and then me just not noticing. You know what I mean, Josh?
I know team killed again, but I couldn't have.
Josh?
Yeah? Yeah, I heard you.
I like how today she's been in full of me getting epic kills, you guys freaking out, and then me not realizing how epic the kills were. Like, no reactions coming out of my mouth.
Get out. I was, like, highly confused then. I saw, like, a yellow line that was, like,
get out.
Appearing.
Oh, nice frost mats, bro. Nice frots.
I'm going in.
Oh my
in.
God, why the hell are they holding that angle?
Josh is messy. Apparently
Thank
this player,
you.
Josh is messy.
Thank you, Blaze. Oh my God. Any possible life? Where's that banner?
Okay. Let's shot it.
On Josh, it's a Valkyrie. Going upstairs.
Oh hell no.
Literally, the picture looks amazing, but then you got the in-game thing. It just looked like a guy had a crap on the screen, and then morphed it into their face. Leishan! What actually was that? Leishan!
Okay, get head ironed through metal. What is this game? We got head iron from metal. What do you mean? There's no my better clutch.
Span better get the biggest clutch of his life.
Because if he doesn't, I'll actually find where he lives and interrogate him. Or her.
And
fair enough.
I'll slit their throat like it's an apple.
You fair slit enough. Their wrist. I like how after I say that, everyone just goes silent.
It's because I
slit my wrist.
Oh.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Idiot.
End my suffering.
My suffering is worse.
I don't want to be here anymore.
I want to jump out of my window.
No.
Goodbye.
No. We just see him, like, just jump over. Oh.
No, guys. It's... Bye guys, I'm gonna just jump out the window, and then like, and then you guys just look out your window, and then just see me stood there like.
Bruh.
Splat.
I just like how my mic cuts out when when window does his bray. it just goes.
It's so high pitch your mic fails to pick it up.
Any mental.
Do you want to hear a room succeed me? If Rick doesn't place his armor within 15 seconds of the round starting, you're legally allowed to leave the objective.
No. Guess what? This is what I made. Yeah, you can place his aid, yes. You can stop worrying about grenades now. Fuse drops it. You can start worrying about grenades now.
Yes. That is my reaction. That's all the reactions going to be.
Four has located the bomb.
You can stop worrying about grenades now.
You can stop worrying about team kill now. You can start worrying about team kill now.
No! I dare. I swear to God, I dare you. I will kill us both. Do you want me to kill us both? I will throw out this. I will make a rotation wall where they can get in. Don't, mate. I hate you.
What is that, you, Josh?
I hate you. I hate you.
Just for his reaction, I hate you.
Fair enough. I would team kill him right now, but I can't.
Please.
Gosh,
when there's only one more person.
Hit yourself.
I'm lucky because he's got a warning.
Not causes majority to look up and kill them.
God damn it.
This devilish devil is not doing anything, it's just looking up.
Oh my god, look at my corpse! How dare you, I'm dead.
Good.
Come on, drop
window
down, mate.
Just looks away. Like, no.
The corpse is just looking away now. Looks away, flashbang has an effect. Looks behind him, flashbang has effect.
The best spot in the world, crouch. Got air jabbed.
I'm reloading.
Idiot.
Okay. Nah, I'm baiting.
Oh. Just do it.
You can't look around.
Just do it. He's gonna do it then.
Did you misclick?
Oh god. Oh god.
Yes. You misclicked.
Josh, hit his noises.
My noise. Oh, sorry, misclick.
Black eyes, nutty man Burly, it's back eyes.
No, you accidentally shoot your teammate. Oh, sorry, misclick. The teammate. Then why did you aim at my head?
Destroy it.
double misclick.
Misclick?
Misclick, but you were aiming at my forehead. And then shot me four times.
Double misclick?
Quad miskick.
Diffuser located. Protect the bombs. Disable the diffuser.
Teammate votes to kick. Reload. Then the person that headshot him was a hacking, and it was a level 330.
Diffuser has been destroyed. Successful.
I just walked halfway across the map and I just stabbed someone.
Yeah, I'll just carry on walking around like a
No, like you have.
Yes.
It's match point.
Yeah, to them.
I want to TK you so hard.
If you do it, mate, you'll get banged.
Oh, I have a TK thing as well. You made it as a squad, you idiot.
Oh my god, we're scumbags.
Josh, I dare you to one tap me in the forehead. Dare you.
No.
Content.
Dare I'll get you. Kicked.
No, you won't.
No, I'm not. Even for content, I'm not doing that.
You won't get kicked. You can't get kicked.
I will get kicked. I have been kicked.
No, you won't get kicked.
Last
honestly.
Season, I got kicked.
I've done it before. It's fun. Right, I'm going to bait. This window
located a bomb. Plan your defenses.
No, look, evil eye is ready. No, I should place my evil eye right on, like,
hello,
should place
Joshy.
My evil eye here. Like, when they drop in, like, hello there. Swear to God.
Bro, where is it?
You almost paid me. You almost headed.
Oh, hello.
That's scary.
5 seconds left.
That's actually scary.
You almost headed my head.
You almost headshot me.
Where's what?
Actual idiot.
Oh my god, bullying.
This is bullying. Leave me alone.
Oh my god, I actually hate you.
Actually, leave me alone now, because I'm using my...
You're using your will to live.
Nice drone, idiot. Oh! Oh, hello.
Enemy. On my back. But my back is in legitimate pain.
Oh my god.
I missed.
Run.
So many shots then.
If I get headshot right now, I would cry.
gets headshot.
Move.
I don't even know how to cry.
Swear to God.
Move.
I will pinch my leg.
Yes, because that'll stop me shooting you.
Spawn peek, bro.
Punching your own leg's gonna make me so
I'm about to get head aimed, amazing.
Good job! I'm dead!
Yeetus the fetus.
Yeetus the fetus. Oh god, Yeetus the fetus.
I'm punching my leg now. I'm punching my leg.
Where are they? Are they all in objective?
Pinch. It'll be less painful. Why is the guy on the enemy team called Josh is messy?
Because I'm messy.
No, mate, I'm Josh. My name is Josh. Friendly operator remaining. On the Xbox. So he's referring to me. Ha! Stop doing it, stupid!
My leg. I'm still doing it. I'm not stopping.
Oh,
I'm hitting my leg.
Injure yourself. I had a friend who slit their wrist, and that was horrible. Because they would send me pictures.
I slit my wrists.
End my suffering. Too many friends do this. End me.
Because they're mostly depressed. Bro, I killed Ying and Hib.
No, literally, I think I might have depression because of the amount of friends I have who have depression. Ooh, an achievement ranked. Literally, but the amount of friends I have that tell me they are depressed and then, like, tell me they're gonna kill themselves and stuff, it honestly gets to me at night.
Right, what am I? I'm now back in bronze
5! I'm garbage!
I'm back on silver 4! I'm back on the bronze 1. Josh, click find another match.
I'm bronze 5. I'm garbage!
I kind of want to play quick play. I'm hungry. I'm going to
What?
I'm dad. Why did you name me this way?
Why did you say why?
Oh yeah.